How to fix Windows activation error 0x803fa067. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to App Hacks. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix the Windows activation error. So this activation error mostly occurs due to your product key, which might be invalid. So let's get into fixing it. First step is you'll need to open up your settings. After you're on your settings, head over to System right here. After you're on your system settings, scroll down and you should find activation. Head over to activation, and after you're on your activation section, there you will see an option where you can change your activation key or your product key. So there, simply tap on your product key and then change your product key. After that, simply disconnect from your Wi-Fi for a bit and reconnect, and after that, your problem should get fixed. If that does not fix your problem, open up your CMD or your command prompt, and the commands that you will need to type in is this right here. So first is slmgr/upk. So I'll mention these commands in the description down below. Hit this right here. And the second one is slmgr/ipk. And after that, you will need to type in your product key right here. So don't forget to type in your product key. And after you type in your product key, after typing this here, just make sure that all of these are in this, these are in the same line. And after you hit enter, your problem should get fixed. But also restart your device once to make sure that it's completely fixed. And that's how you fix your Windows activation error, guys. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.